All right, guys, this is a lateral movement leg exercise called a side lunge. Obviously, a straight and back lunge we're familiar with, you're likely familiar with. This might be new to you. The idea here is start with your feet pointing forwards, shoulders, everything's aimed forwards. Take a big step to the side, drop down into the side lunge, upper leg parallel with the ground or as close to that as you can get. Other leg stays straight, the anchored foot and the anchored leg stays straight. You might feel a bit of a stretch in your hip flexors, that's normal. And we'll take a look at this. Perfect. So keys here are keep those toes pointing forward, try to resist the temptation to aim your toe at the direction you're lunging, then it becomes a forward lunge, and drop down into a deep range of motion, and try to keep that body as upright as possible. Very cool exercise, thank you, Victoria. If you're not used to doing side-to-side leg exercises, you might struggle with this, but work at it, tremendous exercise for your balance, for your coordination, for the flexibility and the strength of your knee, and for the inner and the outer leg muscles.